Matt.
What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here. Back with another live stream. We got It's Lucky Charms with us today. We also have Awa with us today.
Hey.
Let's hop right back into it.
Yeah, why did you put them on?
Welcome to the stream, guys.
I thought I'd look better.
Why are you muted when you're talking to stream?
Cause it's different when I'm talking to stream than you guys.
You wanted to join?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, why is Pando roasting you, Strat?
What? Oh, Pando? That's... Pando's a little ghost. He's sleeping.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, he's my pet.
I'm reporting him.
Why are you gonna report Pando? Why don't you give him a fucking snack? Don't be rude to Pando.
Report for terrorism. What?
Whoa.
What?
That escalated quickly.
Why is that an option? How's that even...
Oh, did you never see that one streamer?
Mm.
I'm not going to say who it is on Twitch. But he was streaming.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Bro, I literally got so scared. I was like, who is this?
And so he was streaming, and
yeah,
there was literally an RPG in the background. Hey, seriously, knock that shit off.
Honestly, I think it was Peter.
What's up, Peter?
Wait, Peter?
Yeah, Peter, why did you do that? Why did you do that,
Peter? Hi, loser.
What's good? What's the...
I'm streaming.
Same here, Peter.
I have not said anything.
Wait, Peter, don't you have Sons of the Forest too?
I may or may not.
We've been protecting your house.
Oh, thank you.
Why are you lying to him?
I was.
Oh, okay.
I'm not.
You're not? Okay, let's go check if your
bro, my house is gone.
That's what I'm saying.
What the, bro? Nah.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, did you break your house?
No.
You broke his house.
I was like streaming the house like it was there before I locked off.
Aw, damn. Okay, you broke some of my walls too.
Oh,
wait, what happened?
I don't know. My wall's not there anymore.
Where?
I ate it. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Yeah, Peter, why did you eat it?
Yeah, why did you eat everything?
Lucky.
How very inconsiderate.
I think Lucky hacked me, honestly.
This is why I kind of didn't want to save at all.
Hacker. Reported.
Because it just seems like there's one thing after another.
What are you talking about? Oh, shit. Wait, what the fuck just happened to me?
Ah!
Hate crimes.
Oh, there's a mutant. Fuck you. What the?
You're gonna rage.
Oh my, just kidding. Ah.
Oh, fuck. Can you come and get me?
I'm down. Yeah, I'm down too.
Oh, well, where are you at?
I was dead.
Oh.
Oh.
Never mind.
Some guy?
Bro, did I get one hit when I had
Peter?
Hmm.
Never mind. You're not on, Sons of... Wait, Peter's here! That means...
Wait, he's in the game?
No.
Oh.
I mean, we might as well...
I was gonna be like, come over here, save me. Alright, I'll just respawn. No,
okay.
I think it's time for me to retire from Sons of the Forest.
No.
Why?
Our house was gone. Someone destroyed it.
What do you mean someone destroyed it?
Because, like, it was there, and then it wasn't there after the save.
That's what I was saying.
I think I was lucky.
What?
It's like, I don't know how any of the... She was the only one that saw it broken, and then, like...
Should I respawn? I'm just gonna respawn.
Lucky guilty.
Lucky's not guilty. I thought you put a time bomb on your house, and I was like, why?
Why would I do that?
I don't know. You're crazy sometimes.
Lucky, I mean, I thought you were the only one with a time bomb.
Yeah, I gave you my time bomb. Guilty.
I thought
guilty.
You made another one.
Nah, guilty.
I was cutting down logs. You can even find it in my stream.
I don't even think you can find that time bomb. Oh no, you can't craft one, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, that's the whole point. But they're expensive as shit, and I'd rather craft armor instead.
Guilty.
You can look back in the stream.
Okay, you know what? Actually, if it was lucky, she'll have one time bomb, because they gave her both of mine.
No. You only gave me one.
No, I gave you two.
No, you gave me one.
You guys are like children.
Strat, you hear this?
What I hear is she annexed you from her territory.
Huh? Where is base? Oh.
You know what? Well, I'll just show you after. For my stream. Because I didn't do that.
I don't believe you.
See? Let's go back.
Peter's
Let's
on
go
my
back.
Side. Peter's on my side.
Of course I am. I got your back, homie.
Because Peter hates me. He despises me.
Wait.
Hate is a strong word. That implies that I have any forms of feeling towards you at all.
Yeah, so he despises me.
No, again.
Yeah, no.
Lucky, that implies that I care about you at all.
Lucky said that she'll go back to look at the stream, but there was a moment where she wasn't streaming for like 20 minutes or 10 minutes or something.
That was when I had to restart the save. And that was before the save.
Or who took all my food?
Lucky.
It was not me. It was Strat or Awa.
No, I have no
I will say I did take a couple of your meds, but that's about it.
That's fine.
If you need food, I got like a shitload on the drying rack. Help yourself.
Oh no, you're fine, Bubba. It's just...
No, like honestly, take as much as you need. Like, that shit's always full.
Someone's guilty.
Nah, it's fine.
Not me.
I'm not that worried.
You've only
so
given
wait,
me
if
one.
I use dry, if I what grab the dry fish, right, Peter? If I grab the dry fish and then put it on a shelf, will it then rot?
No idea.
I'm going to test that. Because like those drying racks are full. I've got more storage I've built, but. Oh yeah, by the way, do you know where that giant axe is?
Giant axe? Like the modern axe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it far from here?
Relatively speaking.
Is it south, yeah. I'm guessing, from us?
Let me check. Give me a second. What's new, pussycat?
No.
You guys die again?
I did.
From what?
There was a mutant in the forest.
And you didn't kill it?
I didn't know it was there.
It sounds like a personal problem.
I swear, if you... Stop it.
Wait, I swear this does no damage.
It does damage. Your
house is quite big. I like it.
Thank you.
Stop it.
I was thinking about making it a second floor, but...
Not mad.
Yeah, out there on that back patio, there's a shitload of food.
Thank you.
Peter? Can you... can you look at Lucky's stream and tell me if she's mad?
There's mutants behind you.
Wow! You let me die.
Oh, shit!
Why am I looking at her stream?
That's karma for leaving me.
To see if she's mad, apparently.
She's triggered right now.
Right now, she looks like she's about to send an egg to Boston.
What?
Help me.
Is that too obscure of a reference for you kids?
You're literally the same age as me. What do you mean?
No, I'm not. You're a baby child.
Me and you are the same age.
Nah.
Straight up cap.
We aren't the same age, sorry.
I'm gonna...
Wait for me. I died.
I wonder why.
You should commit yourself to the psych ward. Because you're talking crazy, you and me being the same age. You're just a child.
How do they take everything from me but my knife?
But magic.
I'm gonna say it. I think you're keistering your knife.
You shoved your knife in your keister.
Huh? Yeah, that's what keistering means.
Oh. Okay. Stop.
I was trying not to spell it out because, you know, you're on stream.
No, it's okay.
You just talking about a prison wallet?
Uh-huh. All right, come on.
Hello. Can you kill Lucky for me?
I sure can, bud.
Yeah.
Alyssa, get back here.
I'm gonna go die over here. By a mutant.
She blew up my house.
I didn't blow up your house. I dislike this game.
Did I land that shot?
No, you didn't.
Also, good choice in song, Alyssa.
Hmm?
Good choice in song.
Oh, like Madonna. Yeah. Be real. I swear, if you're behind me, I'm gonna.
Run, she's nothing, gonna get I'm you. Just...
Don't kill me! I swear to God. I swear. I'm gonna make your life a living hell.
I shot her.
That'll I'm gonna do. Put a time bomb.
Yeah, see? I knew it. I knew it was lucky.
If Alyssa? It
was... Guilty.
If it was
I guarantee
me?
You don't want to do that.
Guilty.
Look at what guilty. I have in my hand. I guarantee you don't want to do that.
I know Lucky blew up my house.
No, I didn't.
You blew up my house because you're mad at me for trolling.
No, I did not. You want to see? Check the stream.
I'm checking.
I have to... Ow!
I'm going to guess the reason she blew up your house was because she's a brat.
I poked myself with your... With your spear strat.
Haha.
Yo.
I'm gonna go die somewhere else.
Guess what? Get pranked, nerd.
What?
Do you want these all turned into spiky spikes?
Oh, you're good over there. I got them. I'm trying to do a pattern with the skulls and stuff. But thank you.
Look at that.
Nice.
It's a shack. We can't get in it though.
You just have the attitude of a quitter.
Okay, well you're a quitter. Wait.
Alyssa, duck your head down in the water, right near that corner. That wasn't what I was hoping you'd do, but okay.
You wanted to step on me, that's why, huh?
Mm-hmm. That's exactly the reason. I mean, I'm sure you're used to getting stepped on, right?
What are you doing here? Bro.
Hey, you wanna see something really fucked up?
Oh my god. I almost did it.
I can destroy it all right now.
Okay.
How fucked up would that be, Alyssa?
I don't care about the shack. I just wanted to see if it will float. And it does!
All you guys out there in the middle of the lake.
Yeah, we're having a little competition. I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay. Well, I think we should... Wait, what happened to all the logs?
I ate them.
Awa, what happened to all the logs?
I'm having this video glitch. Okay. Here, give me one moment.
Hey, kids. I'm actually gonna get off for the night. Because I'm pretty tired. I'm pretty wiped out.
Save.
I will talk to you kids later.
Okay.
Alright. See you later, Peter.
Bye.
Wiedersehen.
Wiedersehen.
Hold on, I'm gonna change the song.
Hey, start to get off.
I had the video glitch with the with building, so I quit and I'm logging back in right now. I saved before I did that just to see if it's gonna.
I think it only matters if I save and then.
Nope, because it still tells me I need to save before I get off, or it doesn't save my progress. Because it, you gotta think, it's saving the world and stuff, but it doesn't save what's in my inventory or where I'm at and stuff. You know what I mean?
Where are you running to?
I'm getting water. I'm getting water.
I don't know why you guys don't sit on the edge. On the end.
Yo. Oh yeah, we should have asked Peter where to get the.
Oh, that yeah, that's hello? What I was doing, and then he alley-oop.
What happened to your logs? We put them in the log storage, right?
Houdini.
I think he used it.
Strat, you used his logs?
No say. I plead the fifth. Okay, GGs. What? No, bro, what the fuck is wrong with your house? The hell? I'm hitting it with a repair axe and it doesn't work. Why is...
Lucky broke it.
Yeah, but why is this have a gap right here? That's what I'm wondering.
Honestly, I knocked it.
We can let me just stop the stream really quick again, and then you can look back.
What do you mean? I don't want to look back.
Look back for what?
I'll look for it.
What are you looking for?
What happened?
To what?
What do you mean?
To the house.
You broke it.
I did not break it.
Did a tree hit it?
I don't think a tree falling on it would break it.
Yeah, it would.
Like half of it?
Well, if it hit like the support beam, anything that thing is supporting, it's gonna collapse.
Oh! Okay.
But I have like 9.
No. There's only specific things that are actually gonna support it. Like, if you break this part right here, right? Dead center.
Look! Look, 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 look. I knock down the tree, right? And then I come back, and all I see is just... Everything explodes. And then it explodes again. And I'm like, what happened? And then I look to you, and you're just looking at it. And I'm like, what? It just happened.
Oh, I went to go get some water. And then I came back, and then that's when I was like, what are you talking about? My house is, like, blown up.
Yeah, but this tree fell, but it was so far away, it wouldn't be able to knock down your house.
You can eat that's trees. That's where...
Bro, what is happening? Why me out of everyone?
Because you've been fucking with Lucky the whole time? Maybe it's just karma?
No. I blame Lucky. I know Lucky had something to do with it. I don't know what, but I think it was.
No, I do not.
Looking very saucy right now on stream.
Alright, let's sleep and save.
Hold up.
So nothing bad can happen.
Yeah, the damage is already done.
You know what? If you want, I'll help you remake it.
I'm retired, I'm sorry.
Okay, well, I will. I will remake it myself then.
This is me right now.
Alright, so let me go and go to sleep.
What's
real
that
quick.
Happens? Awa, awa.
Boom, boom. Alright, let's save up.
This is why I dislike saving, man.
Alright, I saved.
I don't know why there's just a random log that's just also just like.
What?
Floating in the air.
Like, how's everything?
I don't know. I feel like he didn't build his house right, and it got too heavy in some spots, and it collapsed.
No, it was fine.
That's how my house collapsed.
It's because I think what the game glitched as I was hitting a tree, and it thought it was like the house was closer than it was, and I think it knocked it down for some reason. Like, that's what I think. Because well, you said that's what would happen if we knocked down a tree.
What I'm saying is, it's like definitely possible, but I mean, no.
Maybe I deserved it.
It's okay. No, I will cut down more trees and remake it.
I trolled Lucky too much, and Karma got me.
You're laughing, you're welcome, though. I feel bad, even though no one believed me! I'll cut this way.
Jeff's house going now, because you're cutting down another tree. Damn, this exploded too.
Oh yeah, Strat's house is gone. It got hit too.
You're just fucking with me.
You can only see it after you save and then log back on.
Yeah.
If my house is gone, this whole forest is getting on fire. And if you think I'm capping, that ain't no cap, it's a promise.
Lucky, you don't have to rebuild it, it's okay.
I'm rebuilding it!
No. No, don't rebuild it, please. I don't want a house anyway, like, it was too troll. Just take the logs and use it for your house, or Strat, you can use it.
Well, no, it's what because logs? We also had... We had the logs in the log storage, sir.
I know I used them.
I know you used them! You could have asked Awa if he was okay with that.
I just took too long. I just fucking used them.
What do you mean, too long?
You heard me. You took too long, motherfucker.
No, motherfucker.
Yes, motherfucker.
No, you have to be considerate of other people.
I'm sorry, I'm an asshole.
Damn. I'm gonna rebuild the house anyway. Lucky, stop rebuilding.
Alright.
Martinez wants a gun.
You're willing it wrong, by the way.
It was a 4x4.
Yeah.
I don't even know how you built your house.
You have to like cut it weird.
And let's get back on and help me.
What?
I retired. Retired from the game. Play in 3 days.
He's waiting for the
I'm
next
this
update.
Close to...
Said you're waiting for the next update?
No, I got a trip for work, so I won't be home.
I don't like this song.
What song?
Escapism. My
dumb decision. My heart is ripping. I cut it so weirdly is what I'm... The heart broke, bitch, high heels, 6-inch in the... I actually really like it because it reminds me of things. Back to the intro, back to the paw. Nothing. Why is it like that?
You have to cut it. You have to chop the top.
Say that one more time. Chop the top. Chop the top. You gotta chop the top. Wait, why did you chop the top?
Because the ground was unlevel. So the back has regular logs and the front have like 3/4. All right, guys, I'm gonna go to bed now.
See you later.
What?
Yeah.
Good night. Good night. I'm not gonna finish your house. I'm sorry.
Damn, cat.
I will help you cut down logs and stuff like that, but you know.
Look at how I helped you build your house.
I cut my logs, and then you started to build it for me, and I was like, I didn't want it like that, but you know, I'll help you cut logs.
Damn.
I don't know how you wanted it.
Damn, now she's taking my logs.
I could take the rest of your house.
Wow, what happened to rebuilding it? You said you're gonna rebuild it, and then you're like tearing it down.
Because you're being. Oh my god!
What?
Wait, why am I yelling? I need to be quiet. I need to be quiet. Sorry. There's a mutant.
Karma's coming to you. Karma's coming to you.
I just like. Are you fucking serious?
Oh shit, that's actual karma right there.
What the fuck?
Lucky Tails is going bye-bye.
Maybe we won't play this game ever again.
What? Where are they at?
I wanna...
Got it, I got it, it's dead. Hit it in the head.
Damn.
1, 2, 3, go.
I took out a log.
Yo, can we burn this real quick? For the possibility?
Sure. I don't know if it's worth it.
Well, I mean, we get bones and skulls.
Guys.
What's up?
How's my troll game today? Out of 10.
Negative
100. I hate it. Hate it.
I'm the best troll.
No, you're not.
What do you mean?
Best trolls are like, if you can troll and we know you're trolling, that's good. It's funny. But if you're just trolling and griefing, that's like totally different.
Wow, so you are mad.
I'm not mad.
She's mad. Alright guys, good night, GG.
Hey,
see
bye.
Bye.
It does nothing. It does not burn. Yeah, it doesn't burn. I'm just gonna take the rest. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. Is this even a full one? No, it's not, bro. Why did he cut off the top of it? It's so weird. He doesn't burn. He doesn't burn.
Gotta finish those last two planters. Calvin, what the fuck are you doing down here in the bushes? Follow me.
I'm singing a lot.
Are you good?
I could say right through you. I read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your thoughts like a melody. This is why I cannot have nice things.
Gotta go chop down a couple more trees. Good. I always feel like it's just a couple more trees. Half the forest later.
Oh right? Yeah, half of... Yeah, I guess so. No, I'm just kidding. I just, at that point, I'm just like, what am I doing?
I'm finally getting to build the inside of my house.
Washington Heights. Una perra en calor. Verán calor.
Save real quick. Give me one moment. Don't leave the game, but
I won't.
I gotta log out and log back into it. I keep getting that building glitch since the update. So, like, I'll place a log down, and it will place the log, but it also throws a log as well. Where it looks like it duplicates it, you know what I mean?
I think so. I'm not sure. Boy, I'm so contradito. Que fue mosca de tratadito. Mando que nos monto la más leve.
Hmm.
excuse me. Ooh. Good. Yeah. Fuck you, Calvin. I'm sorry. What? Beep you, Calvin. You little bit. I'm just kidding. Getting the jumps. Momota. What? You still eat rotten food and kind of survive it?
I mean, you can.
If you still heat it up.
Wait, rotten food? Don't eat rotten food. I got food over here.
Yeah, no, I just found like a weird stack near me with rotten food, and it was like on the fire.
Oh yeah, wouldn't eat that. I mean, you'll probably like your food bar will go up, but you'll probably lose health. Bad.
That's funny. It turned it into cooked meat. Actually, no, it's good. It's good. Oh my god. What? Okay, it's good. That was weird.
No. Oh, shit. It's not gonna save what I just built. Fuck up there, but...
Are you not on?
I'm loading back in. The visual glitch when I'm building. Because I'm redoing the support beams in my house. Because I'm putting up new walls and stuff. When you walk in my house, it's going to look like a full-blown house. Like I'm making a little armory area and all that.
I I ask Calvin to go get me food or fish, and he comes back with one, and it just flops on the floor like it's a little. It's so funny, so cute. More fish? Thank you. You spoil me too much, Calvin. Though without a word. It's not a happy ending. How many sticks can you hold?
20.
How many do I have? I have the enough correct amount. Bro, I sit like a horrible but I sit like a little kid where I'm just like all close to the freaking screen, like all you see is the top of my head because I hunch over. I swear. I guess. I don't know.
Most gamers like lean forward.
I'm not sure. Zumba. Damn it. Oh my fucking god.
What?
Oh, fuck off. You fucker.
What, mutants or cannibals?
Cannibals.
You need to come up there.
Yeah. There's like six of them.
Up there, just run. Run around.
No, I'm down. It came out of nowhere.
seconds.
Okay.
Where are they at?
On my side, I think still.
In the wall or outside the wall?
In the wall.
Go defend your wall.
Are you fucking serious? I'm gonna kill myself, bro.
What, did he take you down?
In game. Yeah, I got down again. In game. That's okay.
Jeez, that should have been all of them. The other ones are in your house.
Well,
Sorry about your floor.
No, it's okay.
I'll have to help you get some more shit for the floor. If you could help me, can you bring the bodies over to my side? What?
You're still in my house, huh?
Yo. Under the map.
What?
But I have to quit and come back.
Under the map. Okay.
I threw a body and I was walking across the bridge and it just dropped me through the map. I'm swimming under.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, maybe we shouldn't be playing this game because we've spent too much time on this.
Fine.
To the point, no. It's gone. 2-3 different like things. Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying, like, we can finish up the house and stuff like that, but like, I think until they fix the glitches,
yeah,
it would be a better idea if we just save and come back until everything's updated.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah,
because... Oh, no, the body's right there.
Okay. Yeah.
Just gotta grab skulls and finish putting them on sticks real quick.
Oh, yeah, can I dismember some?
Just, yeah, throw them on there and start chopping off their heads.
Oh, yeah. Ah! Come here, give me your head. Give me your head. I just want one head. That's all I want. Coconilla. Did you get hit?
That's just me. Are you good? On the spikes. Yeah, you're good.
Oh. I'm gonna go fix my house.
Go for it. Aw, oh, shut him down already. Can you come and get me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god! No. What? Okay, I'm gonna get you up, but there's a big guy in your house.
Alright. What? I'm instantly down again? Just gonna respawn. Go get the big guy.
Okay. Hold on. Wait! I can't run. Hold on. Where is he? Oh, hell no.
Don't tell me he broke a bunch of shit.
Not yet. He's walking. Like, this is his... What the fuck? Don't you get near the... What? Bro, he just broke the shelves for the resin.
Alright.
Bro.
I'm running back. I'm getting chased by mutants.
Oh.
Trying to figure out. Do you keep leaving your gate open on that side?
I did, but I closed it. When I noticed there was like six cannibals, that's where I was like, okay, I'm gonna close the gate now. And I'm gonna keep it closed. I'm gonna make the... What's it called? The shelves again. Because he broke the shelves.
Alright.
All I see is sounds. All I see is... And his body's like stuck in the house. So...
It's fine. His body's gonna despawn.
Yeah.
Still trying to make it back. Starting to see my stuff.
Let me try to put the resin away. I need to go get logs to make the shelves.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I'm just grabbing my logs before they despawn.
Did you burn all these other bodies over here?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just kidding.
I like how they only go at. I like how they strictly only go after.
Just the shelf, just the shelf. Just cause like, they know, that's where the important stuff is, right? Has to be. I'm Anthony. Going to left deep. Hey, Bonaparte, a baby in me. Hey, I don't want to end up with my whole family. Every day. Okay. I'm on my way with some logs to finish the shelf.
Alright.
Okay, I made the shelf. Oh shit.
Pick up the last of these bones over here.
Yeah, Lorica, get to it all, get to it all. So wait, this only holds 50 printer resin?
Apparently, yeah.
What? Okay. You hear that?
Yep. I would suggest we sleep real quick.
Okay.
Better off fighting that in the daytime.
Yep.
What the hell was that?
What? Is it not it's still night out.
Yeah, but you didn't hear like dun.
No.
One of those are down in the river.
What is?
Oh, do you have any solar panels?
No.
Be on the top right if you did.
Oh, there's mutants down there.
Yep. Oh, are you trying to sleep again?
Yeah, because it was night.
Yeah, it's night.
It's still night.
You can't. Let's sleep one more time.
I wonder why.
One more time. Try it.
Yeah, it's still night.
No, it's the same day. It's not gonna let us kill. It's not gonna let us sleep until we kill them.
Great. Yes,
what I'm gonna do is, Oh, come over here. Oh, it's a boss night. Hey, asshole. Breaking my shit. Gotta hold up. Don't. We gotta huddle them up. You have to light them first. You have to
hold L. Oh.
If not, you're just throwing vodka bottles with cloth in them.
Oops. Yeah, I already lit that one, that's why.
Lighting this fire. Lighting this one too. You see any more?
Hmm?
You see any more of them?
I don't.
I think they're still alive, to be honest.
scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, damn. This is not even what it wanted. This is too small. What?
Oh.
I can't place this back.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, that's what I need. Thank you. You have a skull by any chance?
No. I think, I don't know. Here you go. Thank you.
I built a table inside. Brighten it up a little bit. Oh. Makes a little eerie looking, but hey. Works.
Patricia, la Nicole, la Sofía, mi perro Betienda, María. You scared the fuck out of me. Okay, creeper.
Abracadabra, I'm here.
Loki, I was like, what? What is he doing here, hmm? What are you doing?
Just chilling. Okay.
I'm VIP, hey.
doing over there?
Hmm?
I said, what are you doing over there?
What are you doing? Why? Do I look weird?
No, I hear gunshots.
Oh. Nope. Not me. Not me, mate. Not me. If I make my move, then you're free to check the king. No. Run now! What is it? He's going to sacrifice himself. No, you can't. There must be another way.
You got lucky.
Yeah. It has to be. Do you want to stop Snape from getting that stone or not? I know it's you, Harry. I know it. Not me. Not Hermione. You. I'm sorry. It was a need to say that. Okay, cool.
You're good.
Let's see. La casa tu amiga ya tiene razón, llora por tu corazón. Okay. Tell me, nada más tell me. Hello?
Hello.
What you doing?
Not much, just chilling. What about you?
No, I mean, what you doing on this side? JK. Yeah?
Yeah, what?
Nothing, you good? What you doing?
Nothing, you know, taking my quota for the day.
Wow, you're gonna make a whole new room? Okay. Is this gonna be a guest room? Better be for me. It's gonna be a guest room, right?
No.
Right?
No.
Yeah, right? Right?
No.
Right?
No.
It has to be a guest room, right? Has to be. Am I right?
Hey, you like the farm?
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Thank you. I'm
like my room though.
This is gonna be the armory back here. Probably like these two are gonna be the armory, and then I'm gonna do like these, like just a shitload of food. Makes it a lot better and harder for them to come in the middle of the house and break a bunch of shit. I don't care about the printer resin at this point. Seems to be the only thing that can target.
Here you go. Use these.
No. It's good. Don't.
You can use them. Use them.
It's good. I'm placing them all here. They're fine.
No. What? Here, what? Take it.
Stop.
You should use it.
Don't throw that over there. I swear to God.
I wasn't gonna do it. Damn. I'm just. Whoa.
Whoa, man.
Whoa.
It doesn't even show them there for me.
Oh! These work, though. These work.
Yo.
What are you doing in there?
What are you... Bro, your shit's slanted.
No, I fixed it. Yeah, I fixed it.
Bro, that shit slanted as fuck on my screen. not placing shit on my bridge.
It's my side of the bridge now. The I'm just trying to create less in the middle. I like how you're taking some of my bones.
No, I'm full on bones. I don't need your bones.
Hmm. Stop. What the fuck gonna do?
Yeah, well, I'll need to help you get more stuff for your floors.
Why?
You have holes in your floor. You need...
No, I don't.
So for me,
what do you mean?
For me, you like right here.
I fixed them.
Oh. Not on my screen though. It's fine. Here. I'm gonna actually end off the live stream here, guys. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Also, check out my other social medias and my Twitch. Also, shout out to It's Lucky Charms. She makes pretty good content. Go and check her out.